Hey y'all, it's Nona, and today I'm here with another collab with the beautiful Miss Angie from 4F Beauty. Today we are doing another destination inspiration collab in my series. Angie chose, I can't say the name, Chefchaouen. It's the blue city in Morocco, and I will insert a picture of it right now. Isn't that beautiful? It's bright. It's got a lot of blue, and I'm scared of blue. And Angie even suggested that she'd choose another photo, and I said, no. I think it's a beautiful photo. It's the one you chose. I want to try it, but I'm terrified of blue. So anyways, in this series, we each choose a destination for each other, and we choose a picture of that destination to represent it, and we send it to each other, and then we have to do a look inspired by that picture and the colors in that picture. We don't have to use every color in the picture. Y'all, I have to get this concealer off my lips. I'm sorry. I should have done that before the video started, but we don't have to use every color in the picture, but you can't use any colors that aren't in the picture. And I kind of took those rules from Angie's own pick collab series that she does on her channel. So I'm going to be using a lot of blue. I thought I would do a very blue eye. Use blue for all the main, you know, areas, and just use the pops of color of the green branches and the different flower pot colors as like little accents. So I thought I would go in with a light blue. So I'm going to go in with this light blue right here. That is a Sydney Grace shadow. And I'm just going to just put that in my crease. A little bit about Angie. She is so amazing. She is a teaching channel. And she does her videos in the style of ASMR. She has the most soothing voice. And when you go to her channel, as a new makeup enthusiast or a seasoned beauty guru, you can follow along with her. She does her videos in real time. And you can do the looks along with her. She explains all the steps. Like I said, she does it in real time. She teaches the difference between hooded lids and deep set eyelids and the similarities between the two, and her techniques can be used on both. So I have learned quite a few things from watching her videos to use on my hooded eyes. Her voice is very, very relaxing. You can literally put on one of her videos, and if you're, you know, lying still, you might just fall asleep. I love watching her videos. She does the pick series, which she created. What do you want, Raider? What's the matter? What's the matter, baby? You just want some attention? She does the pick series. She also reviews palettes. She does looks. She does tons of collabs. She's in the Bitches of Eastwick group with me and Anya Stamper. And she just does a lot of stuff on her channel. She's very well-rounded. She's beautiful. She's talented. She loves color. She's not afraid of color. She's fabulous. Like the end of her video, she has a cute little song she sings at the beginning of her video. She's just wonderful. So next, I'm going to go into this dark blue here. It's a Coastal Scents Hot Pot. And I am going to take that and put it in my socket. Just to darken this look up a little bit. Y'all, I hate to say it, but that Coastal Scents Hot Pot blended out better than that Sydney Gray Shadow. And I've been wanting to try Sydney Gray Shadows forever, and I finally got one. And I just don't think it's the greatest. Which totally sucks, because I wanted to love them. I mean, it works. I don't dislike it, but like I said, this Coastal Scents Hot Pot blended better to me. Maybe it's just my simple ways. I don't know. Maybe I don't know a good shadow when I see one. I always do that. I always do the first eye pretty well. And then I get over here on the second one, and it just goes crazy. I'm going to go back into that brush that had the first color on it and just kind of blend over the top of that. Raider, I'm sorry, honey. He wants in there with my husband in the other room. Had a little fallout. So now for the lid shade. Let's see, I want to use green, I want to use pink, and I want to use yellow. Green, pink, and yellow. I'm going to take this darker, like, navy blue, and I'm going to put that in my ladder V. Clean off my brush a little bit. See what we do here. Just want to put a little there, not a lot. Just the slightest amount. Okay. Raider, honey. I know you want in there with your daddy. Goodness. You are a big crybaby. You don't love mama? You can't stay in here with mama for a little while? He said, no, mama. I want my dad. Raider is definitely daddy's boy. Mojo is mama's boy. Mama misses her boy. Y'all hear this big baby throwing a fit. I'm gonna take that brush with the lighter blue and I'm gonna blend over that a little bit. Okay, so now, what do I want to put on the lid? I think think I want to put bright green on the lid. But I want to do a shimmer also. Really? Quit, Touche. I know. I'm going to go into this green right here. It's Coastal Scents Hot Pot. Are you surprised? And I'm going to put that on my lid. Clean off my brush a little bit. Ooh, that looks pretty. I'm gonna give it a little spritz. See if we can get it to show out a little more. Yes. He's such a baby. He's such a baby, my Tootie. I call Raider Tootie. It's funny, you calling a Rottweiler named Raider Tootie, but that's a little nickname I gave him, and he knows it. You just open that back door and yell, Tootie, and he comes running. Makes my husband so mad. Okay, I think I can just wipe the fallout away with this brush. I don't think I have to do a lot of fixing this time. So, I'm going to take the pink under my lower lash line. I'm going to take yellow in my inner corner. And white on my brow bone. So what do I want to do first? I think I'll do the brow bone first. Clean my brush off, of course. I'm going to use this little Wet n Wild single in Sugar. It's just a little white single. Really can't see it, but I know it's there. I hope my video is not picking up the music that my husband is playing. Because if it is, and I get a copyright strike, I'm going to be so ticked off at him. Because I told him to turn it down while I was filming. So there's that. And let's do the pink next. Or maybe the yellow. Maybe the yellow. I'll do the yellow next. I'm going to go into this yellow right here. And I'm going to put that in my inner corner. Because because there are yellow flower pots. I'm going to put a little bit of glitter glue down and see if this will stick to it better than my finger. What? Than to just my skin. What? My finger? Y'all, I'm losing it. Didn't seem to help. I guess because it's a matte. Could get out my honey palette and get a shimmer yellow, but I'm too lazy. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Now for some pink under my lower lash line. And I'm going to go into this hot pink right here. Another Coastal Scents Hot Pot. Clean my brush. Y'all, I need to clean my brushes. I mean, really, it's ridiculous. I'm going to catch a disease or something. I mean, I only use them on me, but still. Grater, hush up, okay? Just give it a rest for a minute, and I'll let you in there. Y'all hear that big baby? He's making it look like I'm mean to him. Raider, hush up. Now, you're being ridiculous. Okay, I'm going to go off here. I'm going to put some of this Hard Candy black eyeliner in the waterline and some Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara, and then I'll be back to do some lips. Okay, y'all, this is the finished eye look. I love the lid shade. The rest of it, I'm a little iffy about. I think I'm going to go in with this nude cream lipstick. And that is the finished look. So, I want to thank Angie for doing this collab with me and for being my dear, best, sweet friend. And I want y'all to go over and check out her channel. Do all that good YouTube stuff. Tell her I sent you. I know you're going to love her. If you like these types of videos, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit that bell so you're notified every time I upload a new video. Love to all. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye. I gotta go let this dog in with my husband before he drives me crazy. Oh, and I take my hair down for my friend, Madam CJ Mam Glam. There it is, sweetie. Love you.